Is he like guarding this bridge? Trainer tips. Don't die. Thanks, game. What's up? Oh dear, your Pokemon don't seem well. Yeah, it's been quite the hike. I'm not gonna lie to you. Miss, here, have this. A shiny stone. Yay. It's about the season to go to the Celestial Tower. I have to ring the bell for my Pete Little. Oh no. Pete Little, no. Empty trash can, no! And while the trash can is empty, hopefully your heart's not so empty. You should leave a like, for sure. Yeah, definitely. And if you haven't already, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Thank you! So, here on Route 6, there's a place called Mistral Cave. Supposedly deep in that cave, you can find an amazing Pokemon called Cabellion, who is said that he'd have protected Pokemon of the sea of something. Something. You need surf, though. There was something in Mistral Cave I need, too. Oh, did we finally reach the level where we get double battle grass now? Well, how fortuitous. Carablast, get faked out. I don't have time for your shenanigans. Shenans! That's why we oh, Jesus. Well, let's get you off the field. You are a threat. Might have been the crit, but this is uncalled for. Goodbye, Swadaloon. Now, pursuit time? I feel like this is the first time the double battle grass is actually triggered. Yeah, pretty sure every time I've walked in these okay, it's random. I have understanding. Not good understanding, but understanding. Didn't think I'd be out here switch training serving. Ow, that was rude. I don't even think the Carablasts are worth that much XP. Well, 200. That's not terrible. At least you have a good place to heal, I guess. My intent wasn't to grind, but here we are. What are we gonna do? Well, my intent was to grind. My intent was not to grind on camera. Alright, so let's keep climbing up and see what's above this. There's obviously a set of stairs. There's some fungus among these. You're probably not very heavy, right? Nope, you weigh nothing. Oh, no, we're not fighting that. I'm not fighting through an ingrain. You're out of your mind. Okay, boy. I guess I could have switched. That's a cute combo. Will the game let me throw a quick ball? No. You have to have only one Pokemon left. Okay. I thought so, but I wasn't sure. At least Blitz is still getting XP for this. Oh, he stopped my fake out. You bastard. Ow. Well, let's take out the bird. Yeah. I still have nothing with false swipe, which I don't think I'll ever have anything with false swipe. Bird, you're dick. Ow. Burb, just let me kill you. Thanks. Appreciate it. I guess let's start chucking balls at it. You wanna get in the ball? No, you wanna get in the ball. Nope. I was wrong. He did not want to get in the ball. No. You can get tased, and then you can get in the ball. Oh, you can't. Okay. Well, then you're getting leech seeded. We will whittle you down into the ball. Hey, leech seed doesn't affect it. Alright, water gun, you can come take this beating. He probably doesn't know a grass move? No, he probably knows leech seed. No, because if he knew leech seed, he'd have used it. Maybe. I'm not a smart melon. Alright, let's try this again. Now paralyzed and almost at half health. Or under half health. I think our odds are better now. I just need a pink one. You bitch. No. As long as she keeps doing takedown, she'll eventually catch herself.
I just want it. Please be mine. I'll love you forever. Yay!
The turning of seasons changes the color of its markings. No, you don't get a name. Thanks. Worth it. Probably. Probably worth it, right? Right? Alright, let's go a little bit deeper. I want to get to this damn cave. There's so many things to beat on. There we go. Something looks like a Pokemon nest is blocking the entrance. Chargestone Cave, a shocking experience. Oh yeah? What's up, bro? What should I do? The entrance to the cave is blocked ahead. It's because of a Pokemon called Galvantula, and I don't ask Clay to do something, there's no way to pass. Okay, well, let's see where this grass goes then. I wanna go to the right, we didn't go to the right yet. Gotta go to the right, gotta go to the right. Right, 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 right. Alright, well, Deerling's more of a threat than the bug is, to me, personally. So let's see if we can't ruin his first turn, and then ruin the last turn. Ow. Oh, is that super effective too? This is garbage. I hate it here. I forget Bug is strong against Dark every time. I don't know why I forget that. That is the thing I forget. So is fighting. Honestly, Purr being in the second slot is just a bad idea. I'm gonna swap her with Zebra so I don't have to keep switching.
No, Purr, I'm sorry.
All right, Water Gun, you're up. Let's go. Roasty Toasty Bug Pokemon. Whatever progress is, that's what I'm not making right now. Yep, not what I'm making right now. I wish I knew fly, but none of my Pokemon can learn fly. All right. What's up, dearling? Oh, I meant to swap. Whatever. I'll get my act together. Maybe I just need more caffeine. Maybe I need to flame charge. He would hold on with a sliver. Jerk. Okay, bye. All right, let's switch Blitz with Purr. There we go. Just in case. Oh, the path just ends. Unfortunate. I guess we can see how Servine would do against one of these while we're here. But most likely I'll go train over in the ice area. I'm being real with you. I think it'll be, I'll at least have some effectiveness. I feel like, maybe. Yeah, because this is gonna be tedious. Ow, 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 ow. Five times. Oof. Grass Pledge. Because you're not heavy. I think you're not heavy anyway. She don't look very heavy. He knows False Swipe. Cute. Okay, bye. Yeah, I'm not getting it. Whatever that is. Okay, well, that ends my little trek up here. I'll be back once we've gotten a little bit higher level of grinding, methinks. Yeah. Alright, so I've been grinding for a little bit now, so I'm level 33 and I learned Leaf Blade. And there's just a Stoutland here for some reason. He jumped me, man. Maybe the grass was wiggling and I didn't see it. See how much damage Mega Drain does. That's bad. Obviously, when I'm grinding, I turn off animations because it's just time consuming. I don't use the fast forward thing because I don't know how to use it. I don't want to. I'll take the free XP though. That was lovely. We have arrived. The appointed time. The grass over by the ice shed was actually really good XP for my boy. Alright, what's this do? User coils up and concentrates and raises attack and defense as well as his accuracy? We could get rid of Leech Seed, but that's really nice to have. I'm not getting rid of Grass Knot or Leaf Blade or Mega Drain. Nah, I'd rather have the gain more stats. Or gain more health than stats. What? Servine's evolving. Huzzah! Now he's a superior. Let's look at his stats. Alright. Somewhat vain. Still got lowered special attack and increased speed. But I'm a regular attacker, so it doesn't matter. That's pretty good. Alright, so now we're gonna work on Cena, I think. I think Cena will get good XP out here because everything is weak to fighting. I think Cena will be the next one. We might. Depends. I might take Purr and, let's see, I think Santa might do okay over here. You just gotta worry about Timber. Water Gun. Water Gun should be fine. There's nothing super effective. He might have a challenge with the ice. Blitz is gonna have no problems at either spot, but I'll probably go to the other spot because it'd be more fun. Purr needs to be done here. Because his only weakness is fighting. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the one. I think that's the play. Slow. That wasn't too bad. That was like 9 levels in like... How long has that been? And not even 30 minutes, so that's not terrible at all. Alright, so I decided I'm not gonna grind everyone to 36, because that sounds like work. So here's what we did. Everyone's now level 33, or 32. Blitz hasn't changed. I will figure out these controls and then it's over for you guys. Alright, Blitz didn't change, he learned Stomp. Water Gun learned Acrobatics, which is nice because it made it grinding a little bit easier. Leopard learned Assurance, it's just like 10 points higher than Pursuit, so that's nice. Cena learned High Jump Kick and Chip Away. Chip Away is nice because it ignores stat changes. High Jump Kick's cool because it looks cool and does a lot of damage if you don't hit yourself. Superior obviously evolved, level 36, learned Leaf Blade. He will probably plow through the first two mobs at the boss, and then I have a plan to use Blitz for the third one. The next gym is level, I think it's 35, so I suspect my whole team will be close to that by the time we get to the next gym anyways. Based on how the story's been going. Oh, I need to change my boy on the bottom of the screen real quick. Let me do that. Apparently Scraggy doesn't evolve until level 39. Who knew? Not the Flamewheel, that's for sure. Alright, let's go find this gym. I don't even know where the gym is. He's mad because he can't surf. Fair. I thought I explored the whole town. Surely I know where the gym is. I'm assuming that's where this is over here, right? No, down below. No? Okay, I don't know where the gym is. I did cold storage, so now I need to go to the gym. But where's the gym? That's the hippie church. That ain't it. Oh. Clay, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Getsis of Team Plasma. Come to pick up my associates if you're in your care. I don't need no thanks now. Your buddies were trying to steal some folks' Pokemon. What's this? It seems as if there has been some misunderstanding. We only free Pokemon from wicked people. Well, that sounds real nice if it was true. I may not talk purdy, but at least I'm an honest man. You're talking real nice, but what you're saying kind of sounding like you're lying. So tell me, what are you trying to say? Team Plasma always has an interest in Drift Vale City. And we have many, many more members besides who are here. Well, I can't tell if you're lying or not, but I reckon you've won this without a fight. Take 'em and get. A decision worthy of a businessman called the Miner King. Your grasp of the situation is outstanding. Well then, we'll be taking our colleagues off your hands.
Getsis, thank you so much.
Don't worry, my fellow servants of the king. We are two of the seven sages, are we not? Well then, everyone, I expect that we will meet again somewhere.
Okay, boy!
Sorry to let Team Plasma go after tracking them down, fellas. Say, you want to cheer yourselves up with a Pokemon battle? Don't keep me waiting.
Well, we avoided a fight in the middle of the city anyways. Still, I can't help but think Getsis isn't just an ordinary person. I'm off to go make my Pokemon stronger. I really don't want to lose to Clay Guy. Actually, I'm going to go win my gym badge in a flawless victory. I'm not. I'm gonna fuck up somehow. And fail. That's my plan. Alright. I'm gonna give Superior until we get to the gym leader. The amulet coin. That way he can get experience, or he can get the money from this. Thanks, bro. I love free things. Ground types. They're weak to water. Except the last one, it's not. Oh, this looks like the Steel Gym from Platinum. Oh, a challenger, bring it on. Okay. I'm here to help. I was minding my own business.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's ground types here. The first Pokemon's water.
Okay.
Mega Drain. Superior is so big. I forgot to turn on battle animations. God damn it, Wheel. I think Drillbird's the one I'm worried. No, no, no. He's just ground. The one I'm concerned with is the other one. I don't know its name. But then I lost. It gave me money. Heath. Oops. Every time, man. Bad habits, I know. Alright, me and you are going down. Swimming. Outstanding. Bye. You wanna fight me? I face my Pokemon and we share our real feelings. Sometimes that's what I do in this gym. Awesome! That's pretty cool. Alright, Dawn. He looks so cool. Why you gotta look so cool, bro? Get Leaf Blade. I've never actually seen that animation. That's amazing. Right now, my Pokemon and I both feel the sting of defeat. Sorry, man. I was just asking questions. My bad. All of these go up, huh? So, how's it going? I received intense training from Clay. No trainer around this is out of my league. If you say so, man. Alright, clerk. What you got?
We call a little Sandile. He's so cute.
No, not my attack. I need that. To whoop that ass. How's it feel to be quad weak? Get off my lawn. He's not quad weak to grass, Flamewheel. Only double. This guy's quad weak, though. You are about to have a bad time. See? Bad time. It's cool, though. But yeah, I'll say grinding here was a way easier than the last area outside of Castledale. Got two intimidates. I'm so intimidated. I'm so scared. Scared I'm gonna whoop that ass. Oh no, I found the one who's out of the league. Looks that way. It's cool though. I'm not gonna judge you. I guess I'll take this up. What's up, man? What's going on? This is not the answer. When the elevator goes up, my spirits rise. When the elevator goes down, my spirit falls. Okay. I don't know how this puzzle works. It's going sterling well. Everything's coming up, Flamewheel. Except that. That's not Flamewheel at all. You wanna get grass knotted? I doubt it'll do anything, but let's try. Yeah, no. That's fine. Woohoo! Making gains! About to use a Drillbur. Wonder how heavy a Drillbur is. How heavy are you, bro? Not very. Ow. The answer was not very. I'll take your health, please. That's mine now. You can't have it. Thanks. Okay, bye. I lost. There goes my spirits. I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to bring your spirits down. I'm leaving. Alright, so we came down here. This guy is the answer, but he wasn't the answer. So, I want to bring this one up. Actually, no, let's leave him up there for the time being. No, because I don't have a way to get back down here. Are we supposed to be trying to go down further? Well, it doesn't look like there's any down further. I think up is the only answer. Just strange, I guess. Okay, I need him. I need you. Come with me. Fight you. I've not fought you, have I? I did fight you. Oh, I was just thinking too hard on that one. No, this is the entrance. Yeah. Alright. So down is the answer, not up. Got it. Hopefully that resets everything. You know, while I'm up here, I should, yeah. Okay. While I'm up here, I might as well heal. I didn't realize his gym and the elevators were all made of solid gold. I see. So he's rich and a dick. My two least favorite states of being. I'm not mad, you're mad. Okay, bye. Alright. Everything's gotta be down further. I don't understand what's going on there. Can I get one up, but then I'm behind her? Right? So like, if I bring this up... Is there anyone to fight over here I haven't fought yet? Okay. So if I bring this up... Still doesn't get me there, does it? Okay, this cone's in my way? That is- this elevator is the answer? I just don't know how it's the answer. So I need to get an elevator to there in the corner, maybe? I don't know. We'll just keep digging. I know a lot of these puzzles haven't been that complex, so maybe I'm overthinking it. If I just bring everything down a level. I guess my issue is none of these go down any further. Alright, let's take this one. I just had a thought, but I need to know. I'm missing something. I don't know what the something is. How do I get rid of this fucking cone? Alright, so no matter what, we gotta go down one. Alright. And then we went up one. And fought you. There's no other elevator to take up here to get to this cone. I just don't see anything. Oh. I just never stepped on that elevator. Okay. Clay's at the bottom of the gym, but I will test you to see whether you have the skills enough to make it to him. I think you're the last challenge, and I'm at full health. I'm probably ready. Clerk. Katie.
Katie! With the drill bird!
That doesn't weigh anything! Get mega drained! Okay, bye! You didn't make it. It's cool though, I don't judge. Ugh, I'm so frustrated. Happens. Bye, Katie. Okay, I was just overthinking that puzzle. That's what happened. Now. Oh no, he's got uranium down here. We're gonna die. It's all radioactive. Oh no, I'm scared. I'm gonna die. I don't want cancer. No, I don't want to give him the XP share. Thank you, game. There you go, purr. I am probably going to sacrifice purr to get the money bonus on the last enemy. I know the first two are weak to grass no matter what, but that third one needs to be fought with, Blitzel, I'm pretty sure. You mean Zebra Streku? No, no, I'm not. Well, think it about time to see for myself what it is about your skills that made a gym leader like Elisa take such a shine to you.
Well, it's because she's so pretty.
Sup. It's a bad start for you. It's good, though. I don't mind killing your Pokemon. We both knew where this was going when I walked in here. Yatta. Bye, Krolrock. About to use an extra drill. That's the one that's not weak to grass. He's a steel type? Yeah, he's steel ground. So he's actually like neutral to fire, I think? I'ma fake him out. Yatta. He was faked out. Sure didn't see that coming. Yeah, it's called fake out. You're not supposed to see that coming. You have my assurance, though. Yeah, I couldn't beat that even if I wanted to. Ooh, bulldoze. Ooh, Zebra Strike might die. Oh, he's faster than me. I guess it's monkey time. Actually, Sina, you want to take a shot at this? I bet you're super effective. Probably want to do high jump kick. Risk versus reward, though. Ow. Did you not? Thanks. Okay, bye. Good job, Sina. About to use a Palutoad. I got something for a Palutoad. I think he's called Superior. What's up, Politoed? Giving up that easy way out if I wanted to. Something, something, something. Leaf Blade! Quad weak, you have no chance. No chance in hell! Okay, boy. Well, I had enough and so I had to do easy with you. Give me the money. I see, but I sure don't like it. For such a young and to have such an imposing battle style. I know you got people who can dig up your potential. Here, take this. The dildo badge. Oh no. Double hole designed for double the pleasure, I guess. Oh, the next one's even worse. So you got your fifth badge, Level 60. Here's a TM. Well, that was the plan, but I remember there's something I want. Wait for me at Route 6, would you? You son of a bitch. I wanted the TM, bro. Look at all these fossils.
Okay, bye. I'm leaving. I'm not mad, you're mad.
You're ridiculous, Flamewheel. I know.
But you love me anyways.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out today. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, if you really enjoyed it, please subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye!